This is a surprise. I get few visitors. Save for ghosts, you have the Lord Vessel. Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal. The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal. Oh, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable. Hello there. Sacrificed to mark my words, the dark wraiths are the enemies of man, and any live they were never meant to.
Greetings, undead warrior. I am the primordial serpent, Darkstalker Khan. I can guide thee and illuminate the truth. The truth I shall share without sentiment. After the advent of fire, the ancient lords found the three souls, but your progenitor found a fourth. Unique soul, the Dark Soul. Your ancestor claimed the Dark Soul and waited for fire to subside. And soon the flames did fade, and only dark remained. Thus began the Age of Men, the Age of Dark. However, Lord Gwyn trembled at the dark, clinging to his Age of Fire, and in dire fear of humans, and the Dark Lord who would one day be born amongst them. Lord Gwyn resisted the course of nature by sacrificing himself to link the fire and commanding his children to shepherd the humans. Gwyn has blurred your past to prevent the birth of the Dark Lord. I am the primordial serpent. I seek to right the wrongs of the past, but the other serpent, Frampt, lost his sense and befriended Lord Undead Warrior. Only I know the truth about your fate. You must destroy the fading Lord Gwyn, who has coddled Fun, and become the fourth Lord, so that you may usher in Age of Dark. Very well. I shall now guide you to Gwyn's prison. Be still and trust thine flesh to me. This is Gwyn's prison. Now, place the Lord Vessel upon the altar.
Well, look at this one. From what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable. Ah, Princess Dusk's savior. Thine aura is I thank thee deeply for rescuing her highness. But Princess Dusk is here no longer, snatched away by that horrifying primeval human. And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior? Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian of this sanctuary. Something of a godmother to Princess Dusk. I shall assist thee to my utmost, for I am one with the sorceries of Auraseel. Thou shalt see. An abyss was begat of the ancient beast, and threatens to swallow. Knight Artorius came to stop this, but such a hero has nearly a murder. Without doubt he will be swallowed by the abyss, overcome by its utter blackness. Indeed, the abyss may be unstoppable. Still, I have faith that Princess Dusk. May the flames guide thee.